Bell, and I'm the founder of Origami. I'm so excited to take you on a tour with us today. So, my very first favorite part of the vlog would have to be... I love that. My second favorite part would have to be our mission statement, which reads, our mission is to be a force for good and to help inspire women of all ages to reach their dreams and empower them. Welcome to Designer Care, where all of our amazing reps are here to answer your calls and your emails. So let's take a look. All 84 of our Designer Care reps love helping with you each day to help along your journey. Now, what's cool about Designer Care is our journey designer upstairs, George, has a bill. Do you know who's here? Let's go. Hey, George. And he works upstairs as part of our product development team. And right now he's working on some production models for some of our new products. So if you get some, and thank you for the top hat. Have a good day. This is our warehouse where we take packing trips on an average of 15,000 orders a day. And our shipping record is 20,077 packages in one day. So today's a really special day. Because we actually hit our millionth order, and I have to pick a packet for you. So let's go.
Wow.
Well, that was fun. Millionth packet. Can you believe it? And it is all your hard work. Now let's take a look. But really, look at how many packages there are right here. Now that's not good.
Yep.
Now, let's go take a look at our change box. So, this is our change box, and it's really special to me because during our change promotion, we encourage all the O2 employees to write something that they changed or want to change in their life. And it's just a special reminder that change is possible, so I love this call. So let's keep going! Okay, so this is our timeline, and I love coming out here because it shows all of our awesome memories from coming out from the past and also kind of where we're at right now. So let's go to our office. How are you?
Good. So today we're doing two events, and I'm going to just introduce you to everyone. Okay, so this is Darlene, and she's our CPO, our key performance officer. Basically what she does is she inspires all of us to do our best, and she's really awesome. We work really closely together and have a lot of fun together. And so sometimes this room doubles as a music room.
Okay, so this is our photo room, and I'm so excited to show you. Carly is hopefully taking some pictures. This is Carly. She's the one that takes all of our photos for everything, from social media to the takeout menu. You've seen it, she's taken it. She's awesome. So. Okay, so I want you guys to be able to see product development, but we're really busy, so I think I'm just
squeeze you guys in there.
Thank you so much for joining us on the tour of the nest.
Alice.
A few things to take care of. Hope to see you next time.